I am happy. I am happy for the results of our team. A very good race of Rugano. He's a climber, but I know that if he have a good condition, he is able to make a good performance also in trial time. And so today is five in the classement, and sure that a big winner, David Zabriskie, is a specialist in trial time. But for us it's good also for other riders. So Alessandro De Marchi, 16, and Carlos Ochoa, 21, and also Jose Serpa and Jackson Rodriguez in I think one 23, the other 27. So all the riders in good condition. We know that we are not we have no a time trial team, but this is important for the reason that with the results of today, it's possible to see that José Rujano and other riders, they prepared very well during the months of December and January.
Dave Zabriskie has a minute lead over the next rider. Is he a rider that you are worried about on Genting, or you think that he will lose more than that time on the climb?
I don't know. We await, sure, Genting, and in Genting we will attack. And I don't know, Zabriskie is a very good rider, so I think that it's possible, sure, that he try to defend the leader in Genting, because he have 1 minute 26 seconds, I think. But I think that the most important is Danielson, because Danielson today was four, but Danielson is a very good climber, and he won Tour de Langkawi. I remember, because he won Tour de Langkawi with our riders in this time, Hernandario Muñoz, the Colombian rider who won with our team Tour de Langkawi. But when Danielson was leader, for us it was not possible in this time to bring the yellow jersey. But sure, we will try in Genting.
Jose Serpa lost a little more time than Rujano. I think he lost over 2 minutes. Yes. Were you expecting that, or did you think he would maybe be closer to the other riders?
Yes, the problem of Serpa is that he arrived only yesterday night, and so he was not in Kuala Lumpur in the presentation of the team, because he had a problem with visa. And so he started from Italy to Germany, because we had the flight Milan Milan to Frankfurt, and Frankfurt Kuala Lumpur. But in Frankfurt he was stopped, because he had not the visa for the regular visa for Malaysia. So he was obliged to return back in Italy, to await other flight, to be in Rome. I phone to the embassy in Rome for the visa, and so he was in Rome, and in Rome he received the visa, but he start Rome, London, and London Kuala Lumpur, and so he sure that with 4 days without bicycle is not possible to have a good results. This was a little mistake of Jose Serpa, because he thought that was enough to have the visa that he had in the past from Buenos Aires, because we were last year in Tour de Lancao, in Tour de San Luis, before Tour de Lancao, and he received the visa in Buenos Aires, but now this visa was not regularly. I don't know, because my English is always very bad. I have no time to study.
Can I ask, do your riders, will you wait until Genting, or you will try to attack before Genting and take some time back?
No. Before Genting, I think that is very difficult, because for us, we must pay attention, because if there will be a breakaway, sure, we must be in this breakaway with one rider, because we cannot await, and we cannot work to bring one breakaway. And but I think that is difficult, because I think, but cycling is a wonderful sport, for the reason that nothing is sure, and so it's possible that would happen. But I think that this will be difficult, because all the team with the sprinter, they want to finish the race with the peloton, and so I think that we must be in a race with pay attention. This is a question that I tell Shua each morning in the meeting, the technical meeting, to my rider. Listen, because it's not only the stage of Genting, the Tour de Langkawi, possible that that have another history in a breakaway. The history learns that the French rider Charteau won one Tour de Langkawi, not in Genting, but with a very good breakaway. So all is possible.